Yo, last we left off, we chopped off the head of one of the would-be companions in the floor walkthrough. I only did that because, you know, I'm evil, but also because I couldn't have her in this early access anyway. So yeah, let's just move on to the next agenda. My camera's all
let's move.
Messed up, there we go. Well, as I said, I can't take this road because...
bodies everywhere. Accident or sabotage?
Apparently we don't see shit. Stereo, you wanna get in here?
Don't touch me.
That's curious.
Arrow of lightning. Cool. Nothing's here.
Never wanted the easy path.
You never wanted the easy path? Why not? Drow, of course I want the easy path. So we got a whole lot of nothing. I can go up here. Take a different route. Take me to the survivors. Survivors of what? Don't know, but we just autosaved. So that means we're about to get into some shit! Oh yeah, I see red dots. Alright, let's go kill some gnolls. Fuck it. Damn! We didn't get that close. Alright, oh, there you are. You got the high ground. Alright, Obi-Wan. Oh, we got the high ground. Hello. Does he see me? Oh, y'all about to die. Oh, wait, are they coming for me? How y'all know I'm here? Oh, game.
Onward.
That's cheating. There's no way the hyena knew I was here. Killer. Are you fucking serious right now? They're all coming my way? 3 minutes in the video and you already got me cursing.
Taking position.
I said, baby. It's 3 a.m., so I must be lonely. Kill it. Thank you. I guess that keeps them from killing you guys if they come out here bloodthirsty. Oh my god, they're all raging. This is crazy. Oh, one of them can shoot. Hey, y'all want to come out here and help? Because my imp just got shot. Am I controlling you? No. No way. Yeah. Yeah. That's what you did for your turn.
I put more fire down. They won't be coming after us.
Yeah, thanks. Appreciate you. Whose turn is it? Thank you. Alright, my boy. Everybody in your way.
On my way.
So, you can't really do much. Go where you can go, shit. It is all that matters. But you know what? Alright. I'm jumping over y'all. Getting in axe.
Can I not use my fucking spell? Are you serious right now? Oh, I use a jump action, that's why. I'm like, Jesus. Dark one. He taught me to pick y'all off. That's what I do. Whoa. What y'all doing? They're trying to come behind? Pincer attack? I don't think so. End of my lightweight. Watch my back. Good. Soul offering. Who's soul offering? Ooh. Soul is dumb, but you're a vampire, so what do you care? These classify as fiends? Nope. Humanoids. Well then. Melee? You suck at melee. But you're too close for... Oh, no. You suck at that too. Damn, you just suck. Alright, alright. Check this out. Just buff us. Cool, we good to go now. Ain't nothing but a thing though, bro. Get in. No. Get up in there. I got hit. My imp is getting hit. Whoa. Not the imp. I think it's that crumpet. Asshole. Don't you ever do anything to my soul. I'm a vampire, son. And I can do a second hit. Just a little offhand. Just a little bit.
Time to push my luck again.
Yo, I got this. Okay, let me get that strength. Strength. There we go. Don't want to do you.
Take exit!
I don't even care if I'm disadvantaged. I do kind of care. Hold on. Is this free? Whoops. Did not get mean to get my own people. Shit. Kind of fucked that up, didn't I? Yup, we're about to get both of that. Yeah, that's my bad. No, not my imp. No, you bastards. Make yourself useful. Hit that. Good job. And throw a little hill in my way.
Take you.
Thanks. Appreciate you.
shock of psychic pain, the pack leader's mind clamps onto yours.
Oh, shit.
You see yourself through her eyes, a pulsing red cluster of organs. Feast. No. A voice has forbidden this meat. Gnolls see your whole world as a meal. This voice is acting as a leash, but it won't hold them for long. As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Oh, I can get those people killed in the cave. Use the power.
In the chaos of her mind, something responds to your command. A tadpole. It is the source of the voice. She will obey it. She will obey you. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
No time to rest. Looking ahead.
We're done now.
Chatter already, Tusky.
Shut the hell up. I'm trying to click on you. Oh, those people are getting killed. Should check and see if there's anything I missed. Nope. Alright, well. Since I took over the leader's mind, now kill him. Job is doing. Ooh, speedy reply. When a ruler hits an enemy with this weapon, they gain momentum. Nice. What kind of weapon is this? Apparently it's exotic. Some water here.
A long way to go still.
Do you have some water still? Nope. Yeah, fire you do.
The only way.
No one stopped me yet. What's that?
She is still ravenous, her mind a hungry pit. The flesh of the survivors wasn't enough to satisfy her.
Seriously?
Sensing your presence, the gnoll's tadpole writhes in ecstasy, echoing your command. Its host will feast on gnoll flesh to control the hunger, to keep her teeth from your throat.
Oh. Okay, so you're gonna assist me in killing your friends. I'm okay with that.
You bow, or you break.
Exactly. Bow, you break, son. Fall out. Get him. Nice. Kill your friend. Son of a bitch.
You gonna die, Holmes?
Nice. Sneak attack.
I am fury. I am death.
She is still ravenous.
Are you serious?
Her mind a hungry pit. The flesh of her pack wasn't enough to satisfy her.
Feast on yourself? Can I do that? Oh, that'd be awesome. Oh, it's an easy roll too? Come on, come on, come on. Yeah! Eat yourself. Eat yourself, son.
Her tadpole responds, thrashing violently. And the fragile tissue of her brain tears and splits. You taste the blood in her throat, feel it pooling in the cavity of her skull, but she still resists. Her mind's teeth piercing your brain. Pain shoots through you. She severs the connection and prepares to attack.
Whatever. You got killed all your friends already, so. Whatever. Are you trying to go for the weakest? I ain't having that. Reapply. Go strength.
Mother!
Too close, huh? Okay. Okay. Hi, girl. Get your ass back.
Time to strike.
You know what to do. You know the assignment. Give menacing.
I will not know thanks.
Critical miss. I swear to God. He's about worthless. Son. A lot of things. A lot of dead things around here. Did a good job, guys. Way to be, player. Ooh, shattered flare.
My energy wanes.
An enemy with this weapon heals the wounder for 1d6, but they can't go mad. I think that's supposed to be F there. If they don't continue hitting the enemy each turn. Damn, I kind of like that. I kind of like that. That's crazy shit. Oh, I need to unload. I can reload and explode on that asshole. That's a round to get hardcore. C4 to your door, no beef, no more. Fill the rust, scandalous. The more weed a puff, the more dangerous. I don't give a F about you when you recruit. What you gonna do? A big pop? Not for you. I'm not running. Hold on, I hear somebody coming. That was a classic I just rapped to y'all. Y'all don't know nothing about that, though. Encumbered again, my friend. I stay encumbered. Day and night. I stay encumbered this day and night. Damn, I got a lot of alchemist firework that I'm not using. What are we doing? You should be throwing this. Throw that stuff, girl. I mean, you should probably split these up. Let him. Yeah, let me get through to my boy over here. Let's get three more to you. Or the healer. And let's get three to you. Appreciate y'all. See, that's me showing my appreciation as the leader. I'm willing to share my life-saving elixir with you.
Another step forward.
Yeah, y'all just knows. What else we got? Damn, I was fire everywhere. That ironically will be coming in handy later on.
What now?
Open the damn box, that's
simple.
Simple, then don't act like a little bitch about it. Oh shit, this is the past 20. Well, I guess I'm still starting. So. Sure doesn't keep on here. So. Damn! I know what's up. That's what's up. Hold on. You wanna talk about it?
I have a lot on my mind.
Alright, let's talk before we open it.
What kind of person steals a dead man's chest and doesn't open it? Go on. What are you waiting for? Excellent. In your own time, then.
Dude, we're opening the right fucking now. A flask that can hold fiends and foes likely to make the former. Oh shit. We weren't supposed to open that. This motherfucker though. I'm gonna give it to you. You want it so bad. Damn, that shit heavy as shit. 10 pounds. Yeah, you carry that shit.
One day I'll catch a break. Just another crate.
Back. I like it when you tell me shit like that. Duh, just another crate. God damn it! I swear to God. I can't hold nothing. Fuck. Oh, she about to get encumbered. Ain't that a bitch? Alright, you gonna have to hold. Cause she... 1 pound from holding it. I might have to go back to the grove just to see that shit. Man. Since I level, yeah, what am I doing? I'm level 4 now, baby. Oh, there's a lot going on. Hold on. Boring. No. Fine.
darkness. I feel like... this will work. No one in my party is a king. So many implications. But I do want some badass shit, so let's take this. Spell don't know. Oh, I don't already have one, so.
Never mind.
Is it time? Am I really up there as well? 17? Who rolled these stats? Wow, I just went with the generic stats, didn't I? I never do odd numbers. But I know I'm gonna get the intellect thing, so I probably didn't do anything like that. Could turn these two double digits, but I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go this because I know something you don't know. Oh, this would turn into something. I see. There we go. That's more like it. I'm like, there's no fucking way. There's no effing way. What else we got? So I'm doing my two, so I want to push. Can't go past that. Yeah, we're good. Next person.
No time to dally.
Okay, tripping over here. I mean, you only got two other choices, light and thaumaturgy, so light it is. Trying to get that bang in there. They're like, yo, man, bang. I'm just saying, man, bang. I'll get that bless. Bless. And you, Miss Thang. I don't care about your strength, Miss Thang. Put that wisdom. Let's go.
Yes. Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Shut up. Get your strength. Thought I wasn't Battlemaster, that intelligence would be nice. Dex, I guess? Cause what do you need intelligence for? You're not the main character. Or I could get a feat. Keep it simple.
Watch your back.
Shut your ass up, boy. Shut your ass up. Index. Get your ant on. Get your ant on. Done, son. Oh, wait. Hideous laughter. Charm person. Hideous laughter. Let's go.
Should have wished to live in more interesting times. What's in here?
Oh, hold on. My dude died. So let's get the closet instead. Yeah, the proper thing is to always get the amp. But I like to pretend that they're dead and I can't get them back. So that's why I did that. Ooh, set the mood. Why don't you? What else you got? What's this open here say? Yo, read that.
On my way.
Somebody's insuring. I like the way it highlights. God damn it. Take that shit off. Starting on. I need you to open this up for me.
Keep your distance, darling.
Shut the hell up, I'll go damp.
Easy.
Appreciate you.
What to do?
Well,
that's curious.
And the world chooses to end their rage. I don't even have rage. Damn it.
These boots have seen everything.
No, don't follow me, you stupid sons of bitches. Okay. Just a jump action. Freaking legs and shit.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Nice. Alright, let's keep walking.
Carefully. There's a trap.
Six you on that, but and we made it out. Yay. And you could take the stairs up here. So I'm gonna warp back here to the Grove so I can sell some stuff. Then, or I should say here, go in and sell some stuff. I think it's Auntie Ethel time. Yeah, let's go Auntie Ethel. Then we'll go get the Yankee Patrol, Carbon Cap. Sounds like a plan.
So, Gith, aren't you worried your kind will punish you for consorting with us?
My name is Nazelk Chucky, and my kin will understand my need for servants. They will help you, but only if I ask.
Oh, let's look at the log. I'm supposed to do something stupid. I think I'm supposed to kill him. supposed to talk to him. Yeah, we've been watched because we're evil, duh. At least I am. Hey, high level, so
something's
you got some gear, right?
Mind. Need anything else?
Yes, I do. I like to sell some shit.
Of course, but please, remember. You're not the only one in need.
Dude, if you don't shut the hell up and sell me some shit. Alright, so this is all the stuff I sold you. Plus that, I got the money for it now. I got the money for it now. Let me get that magic armor. Well, let me sell some stuff first and then buy it. Because I don't want to accidentally sell it again. I don't use a bow, so I don't need any of this stuff. Peace out, peace out, peace out, peace out. You got inspired by me selling that? Damn, I should probably should have kept it, I guess. Damn. Longbow. Probably. Wish it was a sell junk. Some of this stuff could be useful, or it could be trash, I don't even know. Yeah, it's early access, who cares? I like to wear the stuff in here that I could use and throw, but I won't, because, you know, I just don't do stuff like that. I got damn near 1,000 camp supplies. You think I got enough? You think I got enough? I need to use long rest more. Have some money. Let me get that. Appreciate you, my boy. Hey. You got a bunch of shit, too. Yeah, I need my mule to get empty. Let me get that money back. I doubt I'm ever gonna use that. Sell it. Sell it. Sell it. Don't keep anything. Sell it all. Sell that shit. I'm not gonna use that. I'm not gonna use that either. I'm gonna keep that because, I don't know. Seems like it might be useful. Sell every goddamn thing you have. Clothes, yep. I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna turn evil, so I'm gonna need that. We still got money left. What else we got to sell? Are you gonna wear that or what? Medium. I'll keep it for now. I don't think I'll ever use it. Look, I left you with money.
Sylvanas be with you.
And also with you. Sorry, us kids.
Looking for steel?
Yeah.
I have, well, something close.
Close to steel? What the hell is that? Iron?
you saying?
At this hot. I can get my girlfriend something nice. Look at that. You got better shit now. Okay, hold on. What you wearing, girl? What you wearing? 13? 15! You know what? I'm a vibe for you. That's the kind of man I am. Go ahead, put it on. Let's see what it looks like.
I'm helping it. We're exposed.
Let's put it on. Let's see what it looks like. There you go. Turn around. This way.
Let's get on with it.
Turn. I can't turn. What the hell? How can I see what you're wearing? Alright, let's get close. Let's get close. Turn. There you go. You look good, girl. Take that off of you later, real quick. I'm sorry. I'm like getting a little. I gotta go see somebody before I leave. We'll talk later, girl. I'll holler. Girl. Good now, Mama. Let's say
what will we do for work when we get
does
to see?
Does things to a brother, you know what I'm saying?
I'm helping.
I think I'd make a fine.
Yeah, you would make a fine wife. Except for the fact you studied evil god. But you know, we're not gonna look into that, you know. Past the past.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Our future. Yo man, I got some bad
news. I've already heard. Arabella. 9 summers old. And now she'll never see another.
Oh.
Because
yeah.
Of druid law.
Right.
Every natural law demands I take up my sword, storm their lair,
and what?
But no.
You're gonna do shit.
That's what Korga wants.
You.
To prove we are exactly what she says.
A simp?
A threat.
Oh, okay.
I won't give her the satisfaction. I'll get my people clear of this, but on our terms.
Yeah. The wimp terms? Yeah. Best of luck with that. Oh, I like it. Best of luck with that. I got nothing to do with it.
Do not be so sure. Korga won't spare you either.
Really?
If it comes to it. I can only hope you see that before it's too late.
Are you serious right now? I've returned to you. God damn it. So you just not gonna let me end this quest by saying I don't give a fuck about you? Because I don't give a fuck about you. Okay, alright, well, you know, I tried. Okay, well. I'm not even gonna walk out, I'm just gonna teleport. Because I don't give a fuck about you. Teleport, bitch. Alright.
Do you think your kin search for you, Lazel?
I know they do not. It is my responsibility to cleanse myself.
They pursued the Nautiloid. Perhaps they were trying to free you.
A vain notion. I am one of many and will not be a burden to my queen.
I want me. Alright, so we're gonna take the beaten path. Da-da-da-da-da-da. I don't remember the way. I really don't remember the way. But I think it's somewhere this way. But I'm probably going too far out of the way. Ooh, what's up there? Exploring time. No, go back upstairs, go back up. Skeleton, what's in the skeleton? Died with the guidance.
Necklace has a Harper sigil. Why were they here?
Obviously they took a look at.
What's that?
At the back of the crevice lies a bag covered with spiders. A shiny gold coin pokes from its mouth.
I have nature. It actually came in handy. God damn it. Fine. I'm curious about this enough to use it. Now we're crushed.
The creatures clutch the pack possessively. You have no doubt. A spider egg is nestled within.
I'm not doing those animal handling. Get the hell out of here. Oh, god damn it. Fuck it. I'll fight a spider. I don't care. Whatever.
Pincers pierce your flesh, and pain shoots up your arm and across your back.
Oh, I saved.
At the back of the crevice lies a bag covered with spiders. A shiny gold coin pokes from its mouth.
God damn it, I'm getting hit with poison again. Oh, now we fight. Ah, that works for me. Aggressive crack spider. Who are you at, right there? God damn, girl. You worthless.
Hungry for the slaughter.
They see you. Probably me in the poisons. Nice. At least you're not worthless.
I ascend.
You're not worthless. So the only person in our party who's worthless. Just saying. Look at that, I'm not even using my chosen power. Okay, here's your chance. There we go. Now.
A bag lies within the crevice. At its mouth, a gold coin glints.
Take the bag. Give me that shit.
You stash the bag in your pack. Something clinks among the coins.
Yes, I have a spider with me. Check it out. Egg is heavy as shit, bro. Alright, here we go. Here.
Can't slow down.
Where's my... Where are you at? Why are you not with us? Why didn't you fight? Where are you at? Did I just leave you behind? Alright, well, I'm dismissing you.
plan to press ahead.
Basically, I can just teleport to the village. Really. To be honest. Yeah, okay, I'll take it. It's ironic. I have to go shift to chronic. So deep, that ass to sleep. If you're up around, you went the wrong way. If you're up around once, you didn't have a tent. Call me to talk about it. Going to the bathroom, I was telling you.
That might be worth a look.
What was that? What'd you see? Oh.
There. What's inside?
Nice. Don't min-max your goddamn casters, people. Strength is important because you can't carry shit. People up there. That's my job. Hello, guys.
Lads, for the love of all that is holy, I've never clapped eyes on your poor sister.
Drop the act, hag. You was the last to see me, Rena.
Just let her go. Please.
Thank goodness you're here, sweetie. I don't know what's come over these boys.
Stop this! We won't ask again!
This has nothing to do with me, goodbye.
Bollocks! You were supposed to rush to my defense, love! Fat lot of good you are!
Okay.
Some advice. You ever darken my door, you'd best have that head bowed and an apology at the ready. Bye-bye now.
Bitch. You guys dead? Yeah, you guys are dead. Dangerous, let's go that way. Did you say bleeding? What the hell am I doing? Goddamn. Shit, he's been messing me up around here. This is why I don't go to this, man. Oh my god, you still bleeding? Can you bleed a little bit quieter?
Blood everywhere.
Someone wasn't as fortunate in their choice of campsite as us.
Bad for them, good for us. Let's get it.
I wonder what kind of creature could have caused so much damage.
Lazelle, how would you punish someone who wronged you?
Wrong me how?
A chill runs up your spine. You feel like you're being watched.
Time to use my patron.
You blink and the wilderness changes. A swamp, stinking and insidious, assaults your senses.
Yeah, we can see the swamp for what it really is.
My faith will guide me.
Still breathing, despite everything. Moving in.
Hello, what the hell is that?
I should speak up.
A diminutive creature sporting a red hat glares at you. You recognize the red cap, a fey creature known for its bloodlust. That noise. Is the creature pretending to be a sheep?
You seize me. Glaw! Nosy, scum-sucking, lice-ridden little ball bag. Gouch! Or I bite's tongue, eat's tongue, delicious tongue. Oh, precious baby, loves to bleed you, yes. Turn your corpse into sponge, lots of holes, yes. Leave now, or I fill you with holes and more.
Talk a lot of shit, bro. I'm not going to be talked to that way, sir. I am a drow. I will F up, son. I'm not little one of these white elves. I'm a black elf. Yeah, I got that black Air Force energy, son. Whoa. What you see, what you don't see. Somebody, perception check. Come on. God damn, you all failed it. Oh well. Keep moving, I guess. Close to the house. I'm not ready to go to the house yet.
Anything of use?
Let's go back. We missed some stuff. Let's go back.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
What? Where? Just a ran to it. That's what he got.
Trap. Be cautious.
25 turns. Wow. Shit, that's a lot of red dots. And I'm not in peak condition. Awesome sauce. Right there. Bump. Nice double stab. Distract that.
Make way.
I'm off of this car. Okay, you know how I say you're worthless, right? Prove me wrong. Yeah, I didn't think you would. Yeah. Yourself. Yeah, keep that distracted over there. They're gonna surround you. That's great. We need to come up with a plan. I need y'all to get free. So I'm gonna help you out.
Manage.
Death.
Let my name be known.
Yeah, say it. Say your name. Say your name.
I'm ready.
Alright, let's go keep casting. Doesn't make any sense. Ooh, you can bless us. You're not useless like somebody else. Nice critical hit, girl. You got a nasty demeanor, but you be doing the damn thing. That's a club. That's a shield. Whatever, trophies.
Make okay. Way.
Protect.
Can't give up. On I go.
What you gonna do? My boy like that. Hold up. Got your back, bro.
Take exit.
Make sure. Yeah, my boy like that.
John.
So, I got you.
Time to kill.
It's time to kill. Yeah, he seems right. So. Nice.
Victory awaits.
See how we drop people? Okay.
On the moon.
Recess of Shaw. Look at this. Bo's not even her main thing she does. Okay. Touche.
Can't give up. Not now.
The magic is yours.
Here, Denise!
I am reject out of here.
Manager.
Back off, son. Damn, look at that damage. 24 damage. You can't tell me nothing.
Good for the throat. Tool.
Block.
Let's get this hiding here.
As I'm rotting away still. Look at my body. Let's get closer to my body.
Deep and move.
All this for these gloves. Charge lightning gloves. We're a plus one strength and dexterity checks. As long as they have lightning charges. Medium armor folks. But guess what? I can't wear. So why don't you give me these gloves? Up for some shit I can't even wear. Take that up, my bitch.
No traps, please.
Jumps far too. What the hell? Why would you go the long way like that? Oh, am I covered? That's why I was concerned. I thought it was because I was cut up.
I'm ready.
Eager for battle.
Never a dull moment. Light on my feet.
I'm just trying to get me out. Now let's just fight him too. I can give myself a challenge.
fetid smell assaults your nostrils. Dead flesh lies below. A great deal of it.
Hell no, I'm not drinking from that. That wretch a damn lot.
I don't want a crumb left on that plate, girl.
Auntie Ethel, please. One more bite and this pie is gonna come back up to say hello.
Don't make me get the wooden spoon. You're eating for two, so get to it. If it isn't the cheekiest pup of them all, you'd best have one hells of an apology for me, young man.
Yeah, you ain't no apology for me.
Ha! I do like the mouthy ones. You know, I was gonna give you a swift kick up the arse and show you the door. But I think you and I could have a bit of fun together. Gods grant me patience. Eat up, Mayrina. I won't say it again. Watch that tone, sweetie. You want to be in my good books, trust me. That wriggler in your head isn't going to get its damn self out, is it? Because you stink. And I know the stench of mind flayer anywhere. I can tell you're almost done cooking. You know, you could turn just like that. What do you say? Want me to take care of the little bugger?
Actually, I do. I like that. Already knowing about bargains since I already made one with the devil.
You're a sharp one. I am proposing a deal, but it's different from your little pact. You see, I prefer personal things. One of your pretty little peepers. I'll pluck it from your head, kiss it for luck, then back in it goes. Won't take but a moment. That is my price. Nothing more, nothing less.
You want one of my eyes?
I'm afraid that's my business, Petal. It's nothing nefarious, though. I promise.
My sight be damaged.
A touch, but sure you've two eyes in your skull, don't you? No need to be precious.
Do I take the deal? Oh my god. I do want this shit out my head. You know what? I thought we were gonna kill her like normally, but I forgot I'm a bad guy. I'm gonna do the deal, just to see what it's like.
Glorious. One moment. Auntie needs her real nails for this.
Much better. That human skin is fierce restrictive.
Cute. Am I supposed to be impressed?
Well, yes. I should bloody think so. Not many get to see a hag in all her glory. Consider yourself blessed. Now choose which eye will it be, right or left?
Left. Take the left eye.
Hold on to your knickers. This might sting a bit. Wasn't so bad, was it?
check if the guy's still there.
That color suits you. No, unless you want tentacles for a tongue, stay absolutely still. I've removed one of these buggers before, but it's a touch tricky.
The power squirms at the hag's words. Pain builds behind your eye. You feel the creature writhe as it's dragged towards your ear. Then it bites back, burrowing even deeper into your throat.
Was Netherese. I'm not touching that.
Netherese? What the hell are you talking about?
Vintage shadow magic brings nothing but chains and misery. How could I have missed that stink? Like blood and piss congealing on my tongue. Someone's tampered with your parasite. That's likely why you've not turned yet. Bless us. You're as slow as a wet week. That thing has been touched by more than mind flayers. You're a dead soul walking. I can't help you.
What about my eye?
What about it? I held up my end of the bargain. It's not my fault the Riglet's tainted by shadow magic. I want nothing to do with you or that scum in your brain.
You're always saying you're not powerful enough?
I'd kill you for that. But why deny your Riddler the pleasure? But let it not be said that Auntie Ethel doesn't honor her debts. Here, it's on you to fix yourself. Now get out!
What the hell did you give me?
Come now, Marina. Time to go. Bye bye, lovelies.
Brick is trying to receive all the benefits of the enhanceability spell.
Ready.
Oh, that's it? Get the hell out of here.
Bad enough to have a worm jammed in my eye, but one that's been tampered with. What does that even mean? I mean, how do you tamper with something like that?
Netherese magic. Someone's altered the transformation process. Ooh, being a warlock tells me stuff.
They can do that. Change the temple so we stay like this. Well now, isn't that interesting?
For you that is interesting, because you're a vampire walking around in the daytime. That's probably because...
I can just walk into homes now.
Oh yeah, you're a vampire.
This gets better and better.
Yeah. Paid the price. Auntie Esco has kissed the eye and taken the sight. Has a +1 to intimidation checks but can't make critical hit. And has disadvantage on perception. God dang! Can't make critical hits because of this? What the fuck? That's bullshit. Wow. That is not worth +1 intimidation checks. I might start from a previous save. I gotta think about it. Alright, I'll end the video here. And I'll think about it in the next video to see what I'm gonna do. Check it out as we probably just kill her. Yeah. Probably just kill her. That's not worth it. No critical hits. And I have disadvantage on prep. No. No. Bullshit. I'm killing her. Join me in the next one when I kill her. Peace.